Here's Ham 1. Ham and I met in 1962.
That's new.
We have a clean beach. Close up, the wide angle, and there's your close up.
Yeah, great.
And then you put the time on it, leave it running or take it off, and then you can date them.
What's the camera like that?
You can put sand on it or something. There's our boat. This is a pretty good boat. There she is. That's a good boat. We should be sitting right back in there somewhere. There's all the birds. All right, let's go. Andy's ready. Ham's watching the boat. Jacoba's baiting the hook.
I'm putting
Mimi's taking the pictures. Here we go. It's high time. Seal Beach sport fishing.
I'm ready until I get on the boat because I...
Mimi lost his license. That's all right, they'll get it.
I'm gonna sign it here.
Are you, is your name Louie?
I don't get a good video. I'm the license guy.
Okay. He's the license man.
Take it.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Well, that was nice. They got the net and they got Mimi's license. See your license, please. We're with game control. Okay.
My license is in my.
Looks like it's about a little more than half full, which is good because it's not real crowded then. Jim goes fishing. We're gonna pick up our bait next. Alaska. I'm going to count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 23, 47, 89, 114. There's 114 birds out there. I just counted them. I counted them.
There's more than 114.
No, there's not. No, they're all pelicans.
What are they after?
I don't know.
Maybe something died.
What's in there, Hamlet?
What?
What's that? It's
bait.
Missing 14 of them. There's only 100 there. No, there's not 100. Every day is different on a boat. Each day is very unique in its own way. This is a good boat. This is probably the best boat we've been on. And then there are waters.
Yeah.
using for bait.
See?
Oh, look at that.
He ate. I found her.
Well, I'm charging my battery, so we're going to have a lot, about 2-hour video. With that, what's this guy? This guy's catching more.
That's a big mackerel.
That's mackerel, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's kind of got a green look to it. Andy will be our fish guide today. He knows all the fish. We're going to try to stump Andy. And we had a croaker. I want to see what a croaker looks like. My mom wanted that to be my middle name, but my dad said Douglas would be better. There you go. Look. This one. No, you don't. That's not your fish.
I got a mackerel. I got a mackerel for you. Yeah.
Jump right off. Don't let. You hold tight. Yeah. Croaker. The cobra catches a croaker.
That's my second fish in.
Nice, got your day in already.
See that halibut?
Yeah.
A fishing we do go.
Oh, that one there, buddy.
I know.
Oh, wow.
That'd be a good spot right there,
Magic
huh?
Magic Mountain. I had my pocket with a Velcro strap thing. And I got done, we're leaving, go to my car. So I went in and reported. Yeah, I just saw a lot of clubs. Yeah, to unlock it. And started making the keys. Luckily I had my code number. Yeah.
Great day for fishing. Well, pick it up speed. Full throttle ahead. There's the smoke. We're cooking now. We're going out to sea.
This is a tonka.
It's
a tonka? A tonka?
Isn't it a croaker?
Yeah, but he called it a tonka. I like tonka better. It's got nice coloring. It's kind of like purple lavender. It's kind of like a little one. I can always use it for bait. But I want to taste it.
Put him in my tank. Hi, buddy. What's your name?
My name is Kobe.
Kobe Crocker.
Kobe Crocker.
o'clock. All's well. Eight bells. Goes fishing. That's in case we fall in. Be getting close. There's all the boats. Ham, party of three. Ham, party of three. Fourth of July weekend, July 6, 1997. Fish till 4 o'clock this afternoon. You look real close, you can see him catching them. Sir, do you have your license?
What license?
Your
driver's license?
Yeah, we are. What do you think you'll catch on this one, huh?
Black
tuna?
Yellowtail. Or a cheetah. Or a nice bluefin. Go where you'll feel it.
Chum them up. Fishing begin. Let the fishing begin. May the best man catch the biggest fish and the best woman catch the biggest fish.
Well,
can leave me. I'll rewind this, let him look at it.
Trumbo, go there. We got some scattered ratings, 3-year-olds
too.
Work with them.
Not
much going on down here so
money,
far.
I mean, I
you do not. Come on, let's see him. Get him. All right, we're fishing up. I'm going to have to put the camera down for a little bit. And he catches the fish. Mimi catches a mackerel. Come here, you slimy little dude. Would you like to look at Matchy fishing? This is fish number 6 for Mimi. 5 mackerels and a bass, a striped bass. Let me get him. He looks pretty big, huh? He looks pretty big.
Yeah.
How many fish you got, Jacoba?
I got 7, 8 fish.
I got 6.
Eight fish.
Now, what's he got here?
I don't know.
Let's see. Finally got me a striped bass.
Yeah,
we're going to wait here and see. Oh, we got another one coming this way. Oh, look at that.
Oh,
oh my, that's his, the one we bought.
Why don't you touch
it? That's a big one.
The door.
Let some line out, please.
Yeah, I couldn't. I got it.
That's a big one.
You eat a good one.
Yeah.
I was backing up, and the toilet door hit me in the back.
You're going to keep me or
you're
going to
need some dice to clip
it? Yeah, we'll keep them.
Okay. That's good to eat.
Yeah.
Fine, they're all sticky too.
Make sure all the things go over the rail.
It was nice that you guys saved my license earlier today.
Huh.
Right there.
How many now?
Okay.
7?
Yeah, I'm setting here. Set this because we got such good luck here. Jacoba catches a fish.
I don't know what I do.
He probably paid some diver to go underneath there and bait your hook with live fish. Come on, get it, hurry up. They're gonna take the boat in. Go back now. Go back like that, yeah, like a real fisherwoman does. There you go, good one. Bring him over here, I'll get him. Here we go. Bring him over here. Jacoba catches a fish. Striped bass.
Is good. This is my supper.
Let me see if I can catch 2 fish. Yeah, I got one too. And I can't even reel it up. We'll film Jacoba catching a fish. Mimi's got one too, but he's going to wait.
Oh, this is a good one.
Another bass.
Oh, another bass! Woo!
Really around here. If you look real close, you can see the fish down there. Who's tangled up there? Go.
I am tired of it. also in. Oh, yellowtail. Is it a yellowtail?
Give him a kiss.
No, he's probably yelling before Mexico.
That hurt, babe.
Do you want to drag one?
Yeah,
yeah. All right, I don't have to clip the tail.
Yeah, he wants a picture of yourself.
Yeah, it's a video.
Turn on, it's a video.
There we go. We have a hookup.
Oh, jeez.
Bring him up here. Okay. Can't count him. He wasn't aboard. You can't count him.
I don't care.
You can't count him. You got to bring him aboard. Right,
I'm
Ham?
Tall,
you can't.
Hey,
I've caught.
About the one that got away.
Yeah, you gotta take pictures and stuff.
Oh well, shit. Then you don't.
You can't. I don't count the ones that, unless I bring them aboard. You got to complete the job. It's like the job's not done until the paperwork. What? He baited him and he baited. It's about 10:35 now. What we're going to do is go to a different spot. We caught a lot of mackerel there, some yellowtail, a few sand bass, but not too many. So we're just going to move it out. So we can get something different. So far, I think Jacob and I are both caught about 10 or 11 fish. Here it is, not even 10:30. But we want some other fish to catch. Okay, we landed here now. This will be our second spot for the day. Looks like it's pretty good, a lot of boats. Big boys are here. And the little boys.
I know.
Right off Huntington Beach, there's your harbor.
And then I'm going to walk the horse.
So here's our winner of the day so far. Hey, Sonny, what'd you use to catch that big fish?
An anchovy.
Anchovy. Oh, that's it.
And that's it.
A little fish by the nose.
I got him.
So here we are trying to catch some more fish, and this hasn't been too good so far. We've been here about 5-10 minutes. A little more of a current here, but we'll stick with it. Jack mackerel. It looks like the clouds lifted now, so we're going to get some good sunshine. Pretty nice day. Supposed to be about 85 in Orange County or somewhere like that, but here we go. What number is that?
Number
12?
Yeah, but it's remember.
Well, we're done with spot number 2. We're going to move on again. Caught a little couple here. Fray Nanny's got one here. Oh, we have a double fish here. I think they got the same fish. Koba catches the fish, Andy loses his fish, Jacoba has her fish. You got him. Bring him over, wind him up. this would be our third circle. Nobody's out here, so it should be pretty fresh for us. Well, sir, are you enjoying yourself today on the 4th of July weekend?
Oh, yeah, it's great. You got to see the fireworks tonight.
Ah, tonight, yeah. There's some late ones. They've gone up, but they just haven't popped yet.
There you go.
Well, we didn't stop at the third spot. He decided at the last minute he wasn't going to do it. So now we're going to go find another third spot. Out towards Catalina right here.
I saw it twice. Right on the top of the water.
Boom. Oh, there's tails all through here in my big tail.
Yeah, I saw the fish jump in the water.
Huh? Oh. You saw a fish jump? What kind of
yellowtail? I think.
Yeah, we're going to circle up again. See what we can catch here. Is buy one, get two free?
That's right.
Hey guys, let them go there. We got a Larry here at the reading here. We'll see if it's around the space center. Russell.
Like that vitamin deal, huh?
Yeah.
Some room over here this time. Thank you.
Costa Bonita.
Fish right there? Watch it, watch it. See it, we're in the water.
There's a yellow top there.
There's a flying fish.
It's a flying fish?
It will feed the birds. Over there, little ones over here. Guy right in the middle. Look at them catching them. Yeah. They don't look very big fish from here, do they? Little baby fish. Down by Huntington.
Good food. I mean, it's from there to there. From there to there.
Yeah, that one was definitely worth. I wonder how old that fish is.
I don't know. Well, it ain't going to get any older. Oh, is that the
one? Yeah. We got a fish now. We've been driving for about an hour and a half looking for him. We stopped twice, and here it is about 1:30. Yep, 1:30. Yeah, it's a good thing we caught him when we did. That over there, that's Pacific Palisades. Right over there, they got that's Navy ships. That's the Vincent Thomas Bridge. You have to pay on to go on that bridge. And that's Long Beach over there. Well, we just stopped here, and we're catching mackerel already.
Crab.
fish you got, Jacoba?
I got fish. Oh, I got 14 fish.
14?
14.
Okay, there you go. Look, look. I told you that was a little bass.
Too little. Oh, wow. What is that?
That one ham?
Ham, what is that?
Kelpfish.
What is a kelpfish?
Oh. Kelpfish. The party. Oh, it's so a lot of mackerel here. What you learn there? There he does. Look at him. He's got one. Move back a little bit. Come on, Ham. Get that turkey. What you got there? Watch, here, watch it. He's coming down this way.
Yeah. Oh, it's a yellowtail.
Yeah, I'm trying.
That yellowtail, Mr. Ham?
Oh, delicious. Tiring.
It's about 2:35 in the afternoon. We're going to move for about our fourth time. Okay. Amy's going to try to catch some quick. There's all the other boats out there. Got to catch a quick fish. He hasn't caught one in a couple hours. Well, I just caught another bass, but he was too small, so I throwed him back in there. I'll catch him next time in a couple years. Okay, let me let up here. Jacoba's got one. Jacoba catches a fish. Let's see what she's got here. I got one nibbling on mine, and I can't do anything about it. Let's see if she's gonna catch it. Yep, she isn't there. What is it?
Is that big enough?
Let's see him.
See a gap over there?
It was, right?
Possible.
Get some bait. It's around 3 o'clock. Thank you. Is that two sharks back there?
Yeah.
Okay. Here. Yeah, that's a real good fish. You'll catch one like that. Catching them. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oop. Caught it on here. Catching a lot of shark. Take that home here. I think I'll put it in my salt tank.
A rock?
Put it in the salt. About 3:30, we're going to head on in. Got a little bit of everything here today. fish we caught. There's my little buddy. Six fish together.
How many did you get? I got 14.
I think 14. I got 13.
No, you got more than that, but you had 12.
I don't count them unless I actually bring them aboard the boat. Had one, I don't know what it was. I wish I could have seen it now.
I got shy.
Still learning.
I lost it, but I did get it.
Thank you. Okay, two. We're getting the boat ready for the Twilight Cruise. I'll be down in a minute. Yeah, I know. I was. He showed me.
The halibut. The lady from the diary.
Oh, there's a lady that actually caught it.
Yeah. So, well, since two people handled it, then it's not eligible.
A lot of people get off, huh? Now, Mimi, don't drop your license in the water again. They won't get it the second time. Kato Kalen? Well? Got a runaway hose. So this will end today's Enterprise version of the shipping lane. Well, Sonny, did you have a good time fishing today? Got the second biggest fish by 2 pounds. Should have put some lead in it.
Yeah, I should have.
You should have put some lead in that fish. Hey, I don't see my license. Oh, that's right, they did get it. Departing USS Enterprise. Ding, 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 ding. Tum-tum.